manufacturing precision RF equipment suitable for the world's largest broadband networks, requires a combination of top-tier automation and a highly trained professional workforce. In April of 2023, ATX and MARA USA Technologies, a subsidiary of Invotech Group and plant owner and operator, proudly inaugurated what is now a finely tuned, high production RF amplifier manufacturing operation in Holly, Michigan. By enriching a storied USA manufacturing workforce with RF tuning and testing skills and teaming it with cutting edge levels of sophistication in manufacturing automation, ATX and MARA have created the perfect recipe for delivering a steady and high volume supply of next generation HFC amplifiers. Understanding from the beginning that high levels of automation would be required to produce equipment cost efficiently in the USA, ATX and MARA invested in state-of-the-art automation technology. However, unlike the manufacturing of less complex electronic equipment, building precision equipment still requires a human touch. The laying on of hands by men and women who have been highly trained, mastering the skills of working with RF-specific test stations, and acquiring the RF tuning touch necessary for next-gen amplifiers to meet the precise performance requirements of our customers' networks. Leveraging MARA's leading-edge surface mount technology and wave soldering expertise, ATX purpose-designed and built more than 35 advanced test stations where trained operators assemble, troubleshoot, tune, and test amplifiers to meet and exceed our customer specifications. The symmetry of machine and human expertise, a hallmark of ATX and MARA's Michigan facility, didn't happen overnight. It's the result of months of detailed coordination, planning, and specialized training. By combining our leadership in RF engineering with next-level automation, and by tapping into a legendary Michigan labor pool, the ATX and MARA facility is now scaled for peak production and perfectly positioned to meet our customers' ambitious HFC network upgrade plans.